Not just for Isaac.
Yeah.
Not just for Jacob. Can I say that again? God's promises are not just for Abraham.
Right.
Not just for Isaac.
Come on.
Not just for Jacob.
Say
but
it.
They're for you today, Brother David.
Amen. That's true.
This book, Brother Sleece, is for you.
That's right.
It would hurt my feelings if I wrote you a long letter. And the next time I saw you, I said, hey, I hope that letter blessed you. And you're like, I still ain't got around to open it yet. I've been so busy, I ain't had time to read it.
Yeah.
How many people have been so busy, you just felt you caught yourself not reading like you would read?
Amen.
The book that God wrote to you.
True.
The book that God
that's
wrote to you.
True.
Amen.
Come on.
Wonder if it hurts his feelings.
Come on, say it.
Watching it lay there on the shelf day after day and gather dust.
All right.
Somebody wrote a song a long time ago called Dust on the Bible, Dust on the Holy Word. He saw all kind of books laying around. He found the old Bible laying there with so much dust on it, it had to be knocked off before you could open it.
Yeah.
I wonder if it hurts God's feelings when we don't read his letter.
Amen.
The promises of God are yea and amen.
All right.
And his promises are for you.
That's true.
That's 2 pages of 6 pages. I guess we'll continue next week.
All right.
Somebody else have something this morning?